Hi guys, today I'm going to do a Chanel jewelry collection video and also a 23P collection video. I'm sorry I couldn't do a video on 23P unboxings because the items were arriving one at a time, and I'm super busy nowadays, and it's kind of hard for me to film when they just don't arrive at the same time. So here are the jewelries from the 23P collection. So this is a yellow gold heart CC necklace. Now, I don't own a lot of necklaces. I think in this collection, they really have really cute necklaces that I want to keep. So I got a few. I also got this one. That one has five CC logos with a crystal on each CC logo in the middle there. And it's all crystals. This is like a choker necklace, but you don't have to wear it as a choker necklace. It's a really easy piece to pair with t-shirts and things like that. Now, this one is also, this is completely new. I even have the price tag here. I opened this yesterday. It just arrived. This one has several versions. This heart necklace has four pearls on each side. And the heart here is like a gradient, pink and light pink and clear. On the back of this heart, you are going to see a very cute hot pink with a gold CC logo in the middle. Now, it is shimmery. That pink part of this heart is shimmery. I don't know if the camera can catch it. Okay, there. Okay, it has a shimmer. And then this version has a dangling CC logo on the side. It's very pretty. It's like light gold CC logo here. Now, there are other versions where you have like a CC logo right in the middle here. And I think six pearls and then six pearls on each side. That one is more girly, is fun, and I feel like the dresses would go really well with that necklace. But this one, you can wear a t-shirt, because I usually am pretty casual. My style, I mean, if it's a date night, I would dress up, but normally I want to just be casual. So I feel like those are good choices. I just opened up this mini backpack just now. And then I remember, oh, I forgot to film. So here's this mini backpack. It's in this pink color from the 23P collection. It has two front pockets. These are mini pockets, but they fit the AirPod perfectly. You can also fit some like gums, small pieces of like hair ties, paper, hand sanitizers. And those things tend to get lost easy if you just put them in this big space, right? It's kind of hard to find those little small pieces. So I really like the two front pockets. Okay, I had to get an AirPod to show you. Like, it fits, like it's like made for the AirPod. It fits perfectly in there, and you can still close that. Okay, on the other one, I brought some lipsticks to show you, like the size of that little front pocket. This is the Chanel, let me see, this is 118 Coco Loom. Okay, I forgot the name of it, but it is not able to fit. Okay, it's like slightly longer than the opening of the pocket. Now, if you put it this way, it fits, but it won't close. Okay, I found another lipstick. This is a mini lipstick here. Let me show you the size comparison with the Chanel one. Okay, it's shorter. Okay, usually these will be like in a holiday packaging gift set, or maybe it's just a gift from the store. I don't remember. Okay, so this is like a mini lippy, and it would fit perfectly in there. There, so AirPod, lip balm. Okay, so I think that's perfect. Now, you can still fit gum and stuff in there. There's still space for you to put like small hair ties and things like that in there. If you have two mini lipsticks, they can both fit. Okay, you can definitely fit two in here. Okay, that's probably about like half of this pocket, and then the other one can fit as well. Okay, so I found another mini lipstick. I feel like I have a lot of mini lipsticks, so I'm gonna show you. Okay, I still have the other one in here. And then this one would also fit like perfectly on top. Okay, now I have two lippies. It is slightly taller. I mean, almost perfect. But you're able to close that without a problem. Okay, so two lippies and my AirPod. And then I also fit in a shirt in here. It's a tank top, but if you have like a t-shirt, it definitely would fit. I can still fit my phone in here. Again, I have a mini phone, so it would work with a lot of bags. But I also saw a lot of people have iPhone Pro, iPhone Max. I think I've seen people like putting them in like this way vertically, and they would still be able to close this without a problem. Okay, so with that shirt in there, you can still fit your phone. You can still fit, I mean, I can still put my entire hand in here. You can still fit maybe a snack or something like that, like maybe fruits. I wouldn't fit any fruits in my Chanel bags, but I'm just saying you can still fit a lot more in here, but I have a shirt. All right, so in here, I finally got this Twilly. It's this classic like pearl with the, I haven't opened it yet, but it looks like this. It's a bandeau, slim bandeau. It's supposed to be for your purse, and I think this is in color black. Okay, I've always wanted a Twilly. I'm collecting Twillies and scarves and things like that from Chanel, from other stores as well. But this is a good addition to my collection. I usually like to wear them on my neck as a scarf, on top of a shirt with a collar or something like that. It could work with, you know, a purse on the handle. You can also wear this as a, like a hair accessory. So that's one. And then I have another one. This is a square scarf, and it has like the heart and the CC on there. I really like this colorful black and white with the Chanel writing. You can definitely wear this around your neck with like a scarf ring or something like that. It's a cute scarf. And then there's another scarf. Okay, so this one is so cute. I think it kind of goes with, you know, the pink color kind of matches with this pink bag right here, but it has dogs, puppies, has this Chanel CC logo, has the purse, like it has all the things that I love. And look at this cute puppy right here on top of Chanel, and it's so, so cute. It's definitely a good piece to have in my collection. I love this one. And again, it would match with like a white shirt, and this is a square scarf. Okay, so those are the three scarves that I have gotten. Now, this one isn't from the 23P collection. I have no idea. I think this is a classic piece, but I could be wrong. Okay, so right here in this box, this is my first time buying a Chanel, like a belt. It's a chain belt kind of thing. Now, these would go really well with a dress or a skirt. I don't think this piece would work with pants, but if you have like pink pants, I think that would work, or white pants. I don't really wear white pants or pink pants. It's usually jeans or black pants, or gray or navy blue color, like darker shades. But in the summertime, I mean, I do like to wear dresses and skirts and things like that. So I think this piece would go with my summer clothes a lot. Okay, this is just like the heart necklace I showed you, but it has the CC logo on top of your heart. And of course on the back, it's the CC logo is in gold, and you have that shimmery pink background. It's so pretty. I really, really like the heart from this 23P collection. Okay, so this is my jewelry box. This is where I keep my Chanel jewelries. I'm going to show you. I just got this box from Amazon, and I specifically wanted them to be in five rows and five columns, because I only store my, I have a lot of Chanel earrings, so I store my earrings in here. So I have a lot of earrings, as you can see. Let's start from over here. Okay, I have some heart earrings, and these are very simple. They would go with anything, because they're just gold, and they're really pretty with this pink as well, and they would definitely go with the heart belt. Okay, so these are just the pink. I don't remember which collection they were from. Probably mentioned them in my previous videos. Okay, and then here's another heart earring. Okay, and then they go together. And this is a just a more fancy Chanel earring. And I really like the bottom when you wear it. It dangles out like that. And then I have, I think I bought this from last year, but I can't remember which collection these are from. But I find it easier for me to reach to them more often if I store them like this. If I put them in boxes and put them away, I wouldn't even remember to reach out to them. So I usually would take them out of the box and then put them here. This is a Chanel boy earring. I have boy backs, and even though I don't see them often on the streets anymore, but I still love them. I take them out once in a while, and this is really pretty to go with my boy bag. Okay, really like those. Here's the other one. All right, these are not Chanel earrings. They're just earrings. I don't even remember the brand of them. And then here are my small mini CC logo earrings. And these are not Chanel either, but these are really cool. They're very long, but they look gorgeous with, you know, just a dress, a formal dress, a white dress in the summertime. And they look good with, you know, hair down. Here's, I don't know what brand this is either, but I do like fashion jewelry, as you can see. Here are all of my fashion jewelries. So here's just star earrings. All right, so this is the Chanel earring with the pearl, the black, super, super pretty. And this is a Camellia earring with the gold. I believe they have something like this season. I think the Camellia is pink this season, but mine, they're white, and I like those. These are just the simple, one says Sha, and then the other one says Chanel earrings. And then I think these were from last year as well, in summertime. Can't remember. Maybe June, like I got them in the summer last year too. These are very understated. They don't really scream, you know, Chanel. And they're not that sparkly, actually. They're matte. All right, so these are like dark gray. Let me show you here. There. Okay, so these are dark gray. They kind of match with my nails today. And these are simple. And I have another one. Now, these were from the runway. It has a leaf in the middle there and slightly larger than the other CCs. And these are like classic ones with the CC and the pearl. Okay, these are very classic. And there was a price increase on these. Okay, the next pair, I think I got these from last year as well. They're like with a crown on top of the CC. Kind of fancy looking. Okay, and then I also have... Okay, I really like these. I didn't think I would love them so much, but after I got them, I've worn them a lot. So these are these pearl CC, and then like when you turn them, they're like two sides, a crystal over here and a crystal over on the other side as well, and with a pearl on the bottom. Okay, the next pair. I believe I did an unboxing on this because these are kind of recent. What happened was I put them on my ears. One was facing the front, the other one was facing on the side. And they just don't look right on my ears. No matter how I put them in, no matter how many times I switched them, they just didn't look quite right on my ears. And I just couldn't figure out why. I got really frustrated. So this is what I did with this earring. I found a really old crystal earring. I think these are like 18 karat gold plated or something like that. It's not expensive at all. It's fashion jewelry. And then I just put them like this and I'll put the back on and here's a new earring. Okay. I mean, I couldn't find any other way to make this work. But it's just a charm that I'm going to use as a charm. Okay. So that's that. It's kind of sad, but I'm pretty happy about, you know, the solution here. Okay. What did I do with the other? It's a pair of earrings, right? We have another CC logo. So this is what I did with it. Where did it go? Oh, so I found an old necklace and the chain luckily looks just like my Chanel necklace chain. Now that one has to be thicker than this one, but they look identical. One is just thinner or smaller, and the other one is thicker and bigger. Okay, so I found my, luckily I had an old necklace and that could work. And I just put this CC logo on here, okay, as a charm, and made it into a necklace that I could wear. And I really, really like this idea because you can pair this with the other necklaces, right? You can pair this with this, and that's really pretty, right? Or you could pair that with something else. I'm just going to put it over here. This is where I store my necklaces. You can also pair it with that necklace over there. Let me put it so you can see. I think that's really pretty. And you can also turn it around. Let me turn it around. So you can do the gold side there. Isn't that pretty? I like that. You could also, because this is a very long necklace and it's very fancy, but you could also do something like this, since the chains are kind of similar too. One is just smaller, the other one is bigger, so you could do something like that and layer the necklaces. All right, let's see, what else did I get? These are the Chanel like long necklaces, the letters. I didn't think I would wear them often, but I actually wore them a little bit more than the other ones, because I feel like they could match with, you know, fancy and casual clothes. So I like these. And then I also have more heart earrings. These are the black with the rhinestone. And then these are, I think I really like heart in general. These are also another pair of heart earrings. And I also have the stud earrings. Oops, the studs. Okay, they're just the same, but this one doesn't have the crystal on top. Okay, and I also have It's just much, much bigger than the earring. This is a brooch, and this is my only brooch. Okay. I don't really wear brooches that much, but I feel like I should have a few in my collection. I'm going to buy a few more brooches. That's a really old earring. It's broken now, but those are also fashion jewelry, non-Chanel. But I have most of my fashion jewelries are Chanel. So here are the bow earrings, and here's another pair of very light gold Chanel earrings. I think I did an unboxing on this one. And then these, okay, so these, they go with this necklace. Like, they go together. Wait. There. Where did the other one go? They would look really pretty together. There. So they're the same, from the same season. And then, okay, this is from a couple years ago. I think I got this in the winter time when I was traveling. And these are super pretty. They're fancy, though. And these are like the pearl, the big pearl and the small pearl. I really, really like these. They look really nice with my face frame. And then, let's see, what's this? Oh, okay. So I think I got these from last summer as well. With a camellia flower and then the leather black part, and then also a very small CC charm on the bottom. And they remind me of the CC logo that you get from a necklace on the back. Are they the same size? Are they exactly the same? They are exactly the same. You can see that this little charm here just came from that charm on a Chanel necklace. Okay, the last pair here, this is yellow gold, super gold, and they're very special. It's like a coin or something inside, and it has like a plastic cover, like reminds me of the snow globe or something like that, but it has the CC in there. It's just really shiny, super gold, looks good with my skin tone, and haven't worn these out yet because I don't know how to pair them with, you know, clothes. I would imagine maybe black and gold, that would work really nice together, but I haven't worn these yet. Okay, but I still like them. They're very interesting. So here are my necklaces, and I just got a few more. There's also one more coming, but it's not here yet. And then these are my earrings. Most of my fashion jewelry are Chanel, and this is how I keep them. And I really, really like this box. It's just something that you could get from Amazon. And thank you so much, guys, for watching.